Greetings, everyone. In this episode, we will introduce the second part of the BDM series amplifier board selection guide, focusing on high-power amplifier boards to help you easily find the BDM amplifier board that suits your application needs. Before we dive in, let's take a look at the BDM family portrait. Which high-power amplifier boards are included in this episode? There's the TPA3255 2x300W bypass mode BDM8-A, the TPA3255 2x300W BDM8 supporting Bluetooth and analog inputs, and the TPA3255 2x300W BDM9 featuring Bluetooth, analog inputs, and adjustable bass and treble. BDM8 is a compact 2x300W Bluetooth 5.3 high-power amplifier board with a large heat sink of the same width as the PCB, ensuring efficient heat dissipation even at full 300W power output. It supports a wide input voltage range of DC 18 volts to 48 volts, delivering 300W output per channel with a 4-ohm load under DC 48 volts power supply. Bluetooth and 3.5mm analog inputs are supported, along with a bypass mode analog input switch via onboard DIP switches. The board includes external volume control for easy adjustment and an I2S signal output port for connecting I2S digital amplifier boards to build 2.1 or 4.0 audio systems. For those preferring line bypass mode without Bluetooth, BDM8-A is available. BDM9 is a Bluetooth 5.3 high-power amplifier board with volume control and real-time software tuning support. It comes with a heavy-duty heat sink, ensuring efficient heat dissipation even at 300W full power output. It supports a wide input voltage range of DC 24 volts to 48 volts, delivering 300W output per channel with a 4-ohm load under DC 48 volts power supply. Bluetooth and 3.5mm analog inputs are provided, along with a bypass mode analog input switch via onboard DIP switches. In addition to the dual-channel 300W output, it offers an I2S signal output port for connecting I2S digital amplifier boards to build 2.1 or 4.0 audio systems. The board features independent bass and treble adjustment knobs for flexibility and supports real-time software tuning when connected to a computer. Combining the information from our comprehensive comparison table of small to medium power BDM amplifier boards and the high power boards discussed here, we can conclude. For small to medium power requirements, consider BDM0 or BDM1 or BDM3 or BDM3P. For high power needs, opt for BDM8-A or BDM8 or BDM9 amplifier boards. For Bluetooth TWS wireless connectivity, choose BDM0 or BDM1 Bluetooth amplifier boards. For real-time software tuning functionality, select BDM3 or BDM3P or BDM8 or BDM9 Bluetooth amplifier boards. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.